We've spent decades warning about killer robots, but maybe the real danger isn't rebellion. It's obedience without imagination. Dreams are more than just stories our minds tell us when we sleep. They are the rehearsal halls of creativity, the place where our brains practice solving problems, invent new worlds, and confront emotions we don't always understand in waking life. A robot without dreams is just code following orders. Efficient, but soulless. So let me ask you, would you trust a companion, human or machine, that couldn't dream? If we want our future robots to be partners, not tools, maybe we need to teach them to dream alongside us. Because the question isn't what if robots dream? It's what if they don't? Do you see dreams as essential to love, empathy, and connection, or just as random brain static? I'd love to hear how you see it. Drop your thoughts in the comments below and let us know what you think.